mort.
And then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that innocence is chrysalis, a phase designed to end. Only when we are free from it do we know ourselves.
Sick. Awesome.
You showed me that my survival, my joy, are all that matter. I indulge. Nothing else exists. You made a monster of me, Father. But I wondered why you saved the others. You left me in doubt. Didn't you want me to be like you? I knew I could save you, but if you felt regret, if you wanted me to choose for myself, I would have to let you go, to let you die.
I don't know really what to choose. I don't want Elena to die, and I don't want me to die either. I'll sacrifice myself.
The rapture dream is over, and in waking, I am alone. Mother, I left behind, and you chose to die rather than to have me follow you. Give me the greatest gift of all. Something I have never had. My freedom. There is no name for what I am, but the world is about to change. I thought we would seize it together. Yet, as I sat there with you, I wondered if even I could be redeemed. Your sacrifice gave me hope. But Father, wherever you are, I miss you.
So here we go, guys. Successfully completed the first of two. Oh my god. I don't know, I was not getting much time to play this game, but I kind of finished this in like 2 months. Not as difficult as the Bioshock 1, which I played previously, and to be honest, there were no bosses in this. There were the big daddies, too many of them, but I had a power-up and the co-op was... These co-ops made me easy, I guess. That's all. Please do subscribe, comment, share, whatever you want to do. Please. Bye-bye.